my dear Rubians, I'm Roshni and welcome back to our channel Ruby's Lovely World. How are you guys doing? Hope everybody is doing great, guys. And so I'm really doing great. I'm very happy because I'll share a few more hauls with you guys. I have done a shopping recently online, so I'll be sharing those hauls with you. Stay tuned for those videos. So today's video is going to be my favorite products from Vaadi Herbals. These are products that I purchased sometime I think it's a year old or so. I use now and then, not regularly, but these are good products. I started using them right now because they are good for winters, especially they are very moisturizing. So I feel these products will do good in winter than any other season. All these products are very helpful to me in this winter. So hope these will help you also if I share. That's the reason I'm sharing these products. I have purchased these products from Nykaa.com. I'm not sure if they're available in any other website. I haven't checked. If at all I find, I'll place it in the description box for you. I'll place all the links also in the description box. You can check that. So Vaadi Herbals is a herbal brand. You get all the herbal products. The ingredients of these products are totally herbal. They use essential oils and they use herbs. Also, these are from organic ingredients. All the ingredients are organic and herbal based. That is what they have mentioned. I cannot comment if there are any chemicals or preservatives on this because it's nowhere mentioned. However, you can feel the herbal flavor, or I mean fragrance, and the texture and all. So I feel these products are good and they are very affordable at the same time. They are not costly at all. They are very affordable and they work good. The quality of the products are very good, and moreover it's herbal based. So that way I'm very happy with these products, and since it's affordable, what else you want? Affordable, good quality products are what we all want to use. So let me share what are the products I have. There are many products available on the website. I have only purchased few products which I need. So if you want, you can go ahead and check on Nykaa.com under Vaadi Herbals. You can search by the name Vaadi Herbals. All products under Vaadi Herbals brand would come up for you. As per your need, you can check and try. So without further delay, let's begin the video and I'll show you all the products that I have for you. So guys, starting with the first product that I want to share are these lip balms from Vaadi Herbals. I have two lip balms with me, one in strawberry flavor and the other in orange flavor. There are three more flavors: mint, blueberry, cocoa butter and lychee. Yeah, so there are other flavors also in this. So these two variants is what I have chosen and I am using. So this is in orange flavor and this is a strawberry flavor lip balm. So this is an ultra moisture lock strawberry lip balm and the quantity of the product is about 10 grams, guys. This actual cost is 45 rupees. When I bought it was 40. Right now it's 45 rupees. I'll share a screenshot of the current price that's on the website on the screen for you. So this is a 10 gram product. The ingredients used are distilled strawberry extract, vitamin E, organic honey, soya oil and pure almond oil. So mostly, as I told you, all are good products, natural ingredients. So these lip balms are really good. I love the orange flavor a lot. Sorry, because I've been using it, it's like this. So this is a 10 gram product, guys, and 6 gram products would come in something like this. 10 grams is what you get. 6 grams is 35 rupees. This is strawberry flavor. So this also I've been using. This one is really very nice. This one is orange flavor. This one is very nice. This I like the most. This also is good in strawberry flavor. This is 45 rupees and this is 35 rupees. They work very good on your lips as well. The moisturizing of your lips is great when you apply this. So currently I've winter started. I'm using this for my daily wear. In the daytime, nighttime I'm using a different lip balm from Biotique. So this is our first product that I want to share. The second product that I want to share are these elbow, foot, knee scrub soaps from Vaadi Herbals. This helps in removing dirt, dark spots and dead skin cells from your elbows, foot and knee. These are a set of three soaps that I took, guys. I already used one. The second one is what I'm using currently and this is the third soap that's left. So this soap has some granules in it which help you to scrub your feet, elbow and knees. So this is how the soap looks. I have used similar products from the brand called Avon, so that those are also good. But the price you pay for this particular soap is 30 or 35 rupees on the website currently, wherein the Avon soap itself is 69 rupees. So a pack of 3 soaps, you get it for 90 rupees on naika.com. I'll share the links to you. So again, they have 3 years of expiration date from the manufacturing date, so not a problem. If you see, it has almond, walnut and aloe vera extract. Almond gently exfoliates, smooths and evens the skin tone. Walnut exfoliates thick deposits of dead skin cells. That is walnut powder. The granules that you find are of walnuts. And aloe vera, which moisturizes, soothes and protects your skin. So here are the ingredients that I used, guys. Crushed almond, crushed walnut seed powder, pure aloe vera extract, coconut oil and distilled water. That is the content of these soaps. So this is the second product, which is again my favorite. So I use this particular soap on twice weekly, not every day, but twice a week I use this soap. And that's her second product. Coming to the third product is going to be a soup, my favorite product, which is foot cream. So this is the foot cream, guys, from Vaadi Herbals with clove oil and sandalwood oil. It removes dark patches and pigmentation marks, that's sandalwood. Clove oil disinfects feet by killing bacteria and fungi. Cocoa butter and jojoba oil deeply moisturizes your feet, making them super soft. So this is a foot cream I have been using. This is actually a product that I love the most. The texture of this product is buttery. It's like a melted butter kind of texture. It's a thick cream, very very buttery. It's a thick cream and this is super moisturizing, guys, and it's a foot cream, super well blends into your feet. In one day itself you can find the difference. Your feet would turn soft, smooth, and you can avoid all the dead skin. So it's super moisturizing, super creamy. You have to apply this in the night and wear a pair of stockings or socks and go to sleep. In the morning your feet would feel very soft and nice. And this is my favorite. In fact I like all these products from Vaadi Herbals. So this is a small pack, and I think this pack would cost, I'll mention the screenshot for you. I don't remember the cost exactly as of now what this is. So this is the one I have received in one of the pedicure kits I have received. The first foot cream I bought is this. Post it, I have used 150 grams of foot cream, which I left at my mom's place. So currently I'm using a big one, which is this. This is a big foot cream. This is good for 3 years. Expiration is October 20. I bought it sometime last winter. So this one I didn't use, though I bought it last winter, I didn't use. This winter I'm using because I had one that I'm already using. So this winter I started using this. This is a product of 350 rupees and it's a 500 gram foot cream. In Bangalore, you know, it's very cold and my feet get cracked a lot. So every day I use this foot cream and I really love it, guys. I'll share a review separately. The next product is this Vaadi Herbals Aloe Vera Deep Pore Cleansing Milk with Lemon Extract. This is 110 ml, guys. And the cost of this is 64 rupees on this particular pack. Actual price I'll mention on the screen for you. So this also is a dual purpose lotion. It cleanses and moisturizes your face simultaneously. Enriched with goodness of aloe vera and lemon, this penetrates deep into the skin pores and effectively cleanses your face, getting rid of dirt and makeup without stealing its natural moisture. So you are left feeling and looking truly clean and fresh. So the main ingredients are aloe vera and lemon extract. I have used this. I am using this in winters for cleansing my face. This is super moisturizing. This is the cream. So this is the texture of this cleansing milk. A nice, you know, not too thick or thin kind of consistency of the liquid. Apply all over the face and neck with circular motions and wipe off with either damp cotton or wash off with water. And this is a very good one. In winters, I think this will definitely give a good moisturizing feeling to your skin after cleansing. So this is also very good. The next product is this particular nail and cuticle oil from Vaadi Herbals again. So this is with, enriched with a jojoba oil. This is the product. I'm actually using a different one. This is from the pedicure kit that I have. So I'm showing this. It's in good condition. So this is a roll-on cuticle oil. So after your pedicure and manicure, you can use this particular oil to keep your cuticles in good condition. This is also very good. So this is our next product. So the last product which I have recently purchased is from Vaadi Herbals. This is bamboo age defying moisturizer with grapeseed extract, and this is a product of 60 ml. The cost of it is 65 rupees. This contains bamboo which nourishes your skin, delays wrinkling and sagging. The grapeseed extract promotes cell regrowth. The key ingredients in this are steamed distilled bamboo extract, pure grapeseed extract, mint extract, coconut oil, white protein, shea butter, aloe vera juice and DM water. How to use this is, after cleaning your face, apply this lotion in dots all over the face and neck area. Use fingertips to gently massage the lotion. This is an antioxidant rich composition. This moisturizer delays the signs of aging. A high concentration of vitamin E and flavonoids in bamboo and grapeseed extract promotes the production of collagen, keeping the skin firm and delaying wrinkles. It also promotes cell regeneration, making your skin soft, supple and forever youthful. So this is a product which I am actually loving a lot, that will keep your facial skin to avoid any wrinkles and keep it moisturizing. So these are all the products I have. So the last product I have for you is from this Vaadi Herbals again. It's a soothing, relaxing pedicure and manicure spa kit. The cost of this product is 230 rupees, guys. The cost is 230 rupees now. You get a foot cleanser, foot scrub, foot cream, tan foot mask, a nail and a cuticle oil. So these are the products. I'll share a separate review of this product also, so that you'll have a better information. So these are all the products from Vaadi Herbals. So guys, these are all the products from Vaadi Herbals. I love these products and they are very much useful in our daily life. And these are made up of herbal ingredients which are organic. So that is the one best thing. And they are super affordable. As you see the prices, they are super affordable. So you should give it a try, guys. Do check out the website. I'll share all the links in the description box below. Do check out. So guys, those are all the products that I have from Vaadi Herbals, which I like, and these are my favorite products and they're working very good for me. Hope this video has been helpful to you. If you want, the details are in the description box. Please check that. And if you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up, share with your friends, family and everyone, and also subscribe to our channel. And there's a notification button beside subscribe. Please hit on the notification bell also. That way you'll be notified when I upload my new videos. So that's it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.